My name is Natalie Speers, GCU alum, and I'm the owner of Social Ally Consulting. I graduated in year 2014, and I got the degree in Bachelor's in Science of Marketing. Being an entrepreneur is definitely my passion. So I started Social Ally about 2 years ago. And so I decided to get an office here in Old Town Scottsdale. And I decided to take the leap and start hiring team members here for Social Ally. And I'm so blessed to have an amazing team behind me. I definitely wouldn't be where I am today without this team. Social Ally is definitely It's really surreal because it's growing so fast, and I'm so grateful, and it's like my dreams come to reality, so it's really exciting. I decided to attend GCU because I thought it was a really attractive college. The campus is gorgeous. It's probably one of the most gorgeous campuses that I've seen. And I've had friends that attend GCU, and they had nothing but amazing things to say about it. There was a little bit of an interview process for me to get into GCU, and I thought that I liked that. And I liked going through that, and the people that I dealt with on the phone, and the counselors and whatnot, everyone was so nice. And to me, it just felt right. I'm very much into spirituality and energy, and so GCU gave me that kind of vibe that was the school that was meant for me to attend. When I started Social Ally, I did not have a business plan. I just knew that I had this amazing idea, and I saw the growth potential. And so when I took a course at GCU, it had just like happened at the same time that I was putting everything together for Social Ally. And so I spoke with the professor one-on-one. He walked me through everything I needed to know. He knew it was my business, and so it's like he went the extra mile to help me and make sure that I was doing it right. And it's so awesome to be able to take a course and actually apply it to my life today, because now that's my business plan, and that's the plan we follow here at Social Ally. So it's really neat. I think the clients that I have, they need to work with consultants that really know how to think critically and solve problems and how to be a leader. And GCU has helped teach me really how to be a leader and how to think critically and enhance my overall decision-making skills.